Hey everybody, DSJ here, the one and only Ultimate Nerd. Welcome back to Sonic 06. We're almost done with Sonic storyline. Thank you, Sega. Thank you, Sonic 06, for not starting me with zero lives. Because if you remember, right before I ended the last video, I was at zero lives. I was like, there's no way in the hell I was going to start like that. So let me go and kill myself. It resets it back to five, and it stayed at zero. Then, well, I guess once I get out the game and come back in, as long as the number equal to zero, it'll go back to five. Anything above zero, that's what I start with. But thank you. All right. That's something I have to do. If I'm not mistaken, there's three bell towers here. Let me talk to you so you can confirm what I'm saying. I said, let me talk to you.
Hi.
You're not telling me anything. What about you?
Soliana's lab is underneath the castle, but after the Duke's death, it has been shut down and sealed away.
How the hell you get a fully voiced part and then do all these things?
If you can find one of the former researchers, they may be able to guide you.
Okay. Oh, wait a minute. Hello.
Hey.
Okay, he just told me the vital clue. That's one. Okay. You're just gonna block it until I ring the damn bells. Fine. Okay. Whole damn castle's on the island. I didn't realize it until now. Okay, yeah. Gotta be a spring here somewhere. There it is! Now there's one more bell tower, but where is it? I'm gonna ring two bells. I'm missing the third. Okay. That's the one I ran about 2 months ago. You know what? Got an idea. Oh, you're right there. Going up. All right, keep jumping. Are you serious? Okay. All right. There's only three, right?
Hey.
Yeah. That's what I thought. There's three. Well, damn. That power cost me a life. It did. Okay. I can live with that. Okay, camera. Don't fuck me over, please. Think I done did what I had to do. Okay. Game tell me I didn't. Like, seriously, what the fuck? Wow. You know what? Let's just make it fast. Oh, Jesus. Oh, wait a minute. I see. There's a spring here. The fact I have to do this just to get to the last stage is annoying, to say the least. Oh, good. You can't even tell with this game. You might die in shallow water. Still locked. Jeez, something with the f***ing camera. Say the same thing the other person says. Oh, it is this way. I think I'm wasting time. Dang it. Oh crap. Stuff is right here. Oh my god, that's so janky. Oh, good, I ain't died that time. Oh, it's open. Yeah. Let's make sure we don't have to worry about that ever again. And that only took me an annoyingly... That took me an annoying 13 minutes. Oh boy. Aquatic base.
The battleship will take off any minute. Tails,
I actually like the music here. But the stage itself, I hate it. Nah. Oh, that could take a chance with a light dash right now. See? That's the most unresponsible piece of shit I've seen. When the light dash works, it works, but... It's been a hindrance to me as of late. Oh, I got a one up.
Sonic, this mysterious ball has a slight magnetic force.
Okay. Oh, dang. You're here. Wait a minute. Which way do I go again? Oh, dang. I didn't even know you were right there. Huh. That's another robot I heard. Oh. Oh yeah, a bounce attack. Ugh, that thing's gone. He definitely would have been a problem later. Oh, Lord.
If I get on this ball, I'll be able to get over there.
Purple shoes. And nope. Not dealing with the ball. I'm sorry. Fuck that ball. Oh, God. Okay, the camera was fucking with me again. Oh boy. Oh, this is probably the first time I ever actually paid attention to the window of that stage. It actually looked pretty detailed. It looked nice and detailed, huh? Okay. Camera, stop doing that. Oh, God. Okay. Talk about camera tripping balls. Oh, boy. I don't need that type of camera issue right now. Tails. Hello.
Sonic, there must be a switch for the door. Leave it up to me.
Yeah! Yeah, I'm looking for the switch. Wherever that may be. Oh, it's over here. Okay. Oh, what fun. Come on. Hey, careful. Oh, he's dead. Oh, no! Oh, God. Damn, that was a bad idea. God, that didn't shield me too well. Yeah, what I just did was complete gambit, that's for sure. Need my rings. Oh my God, one ring. Whoa. Wow, Sonic. Oh God. Thank you. Yeah, fine. We know you're gonna keep killing yourself. But no, for some inexplicable reason. But guess what? I'm about to hit the switch. I'm out of here. That was the most delayed death ever of a robot. Oh, hell. Good, I made it. And Sonic did. Am I surprised anymore? Not really. Yeah, I'm gonna keep getting hit, huh? Oh, they're all gone now. Whoa! Holy shit!
The switch. Just wait, Sonic.
Fucking camera. Oh yeah, I used Knuckles in here on this stage too, huh? Oh, okay. Oh, I actually see a loop for once. Even though looping this stage is kind of it's unnecessary. Ow. There you go. You gotta go. Oh, you're gone. Got plenty of lives to deal with when it comes to the final boss.
I'll go on ahead.
Of course. Supposed to defeat them all, huh?
Great.
And yeah, he still gets stuck on walls, cause that's something completely new. Alright.
Great.
Goodbye.
Knuckles, thanks. All right, let's roll.
Oh, yeah. Gotta kill you. Oh my God. Please stay dead. The Vulcan shot. The fuck? Right off!
No sweat.
Oh, I thought I killed you. Wow, that made no sense. At least y'all know how to blow up my own security window. Oh hell, too much going on. Oh, I see. You stuck on the damn wall. I'm making sure that lasers didn't reappear out of no freaking where. And that's the end. And I didn't even lose a life. Huh. That's actually awesome. Holy shit, that's an A rank.
That was incredible.
I mean S rank. And give me another gold medallion for S rank. Thank you. Yeah, definitely save.
Thrust increasing. Engine output at maximum. Course plotted. Gate open. Lifting off.
I'm still trying to figure out how did his ship malfunction.
Why is this happening?
playtime's over.
Sonic!
This ship is about to crash. Too bad, Eggman.
I'm not finished yet.
Okay, here's where I'm about to call bullshit. You know how, like, after I beat Kingdom Valley, the whole ship crashed and both her and Eggman died?
You pesky little hedgehog. Very well. I'll take you out myself.
But he has the Egg Wyvern. Or Wyvern. Which, I don't know, him and the princess could easily escape in that thing that I wouldn't have to worry about the bullshit of time travel. Yeah, the plot makes no sense.
Right back at you. I'll finish this here.
I bet you got all that thing.
Here I come, Sonic!
I'm supposed to crash into something, I forgot what. That failed. Come on, Eggman. Crash it into.
This is nothing.
There we go. It is the bottom of the brick. I actually forgot. I'm not gonna lie to you.
Sonic, get away from the target. He's going to take out the entire foothold.
Hard on him. Well, final boss battle is actually a tad easy. Oh my god. Come on, Eggman. Thank you. Into That did fuck all. He gonna take out the foothold this time. I'm gonna run out of space.
Take this.
Oh, he's not gonna do that. Unless I actually get damage out of him.
Okay.
Fair enough.
Here I come, Sonic.
What?
As long as that cannon is protecting the cockpit, it'll be hard to attack Eggman directly.
Oh my god. That is bullshit. Ow.
Take this.
Okay, the text box and the camera's fucking with me. Fucking with me bad.
Here I come, Sonic.
Thank you. Like, he is not trying to take damage. This is going to draw on too long. The fact I'm missing like this is not good.
Take this.
That fucking camera. God. Where is he?
Can you avoid this, Sonic?
Okay, that's it.
Those robots coming from the cockpit. If I use them, I can reject them. Holy ring.
Can you avoid this, Sonic?
And did it.
Do it.
This is it, Eggman. Prepare for another defeat.
Oh, God. I have no rings left.
something.
Oh. Bring it, bastard. Okay. That was clutch right there.
I can't believe this.
Damn, he should be dead. Dang, that was clinch. I just said clutch. I don't know why. Definitely feel like the Egg Viper fight from Sonic Adventure 1.
No problem.
I'll take AC. I do not care. Okay. That's it, skate.
Sonic.
I know they're trying to make this as epic as possible,
aren't
but
you worried?
If you have time to worry, then none, right?
Even for Sonic, that's impossible. He should be dead. That explosion hit him in the back. He should be dead. She should be dead. The way she landed, just no. I don't care if it's soft ground, it's still solid. Why I'm trying to make sense of this? And that's how people really truly thought about this
nice
game when
smile.
It first released, and many years later. Sonic and Elise pretty much illustrated the best. It was a joke. However, a lot of people rather play this than Sonic Boom. And this ending thing when you beat Sonic, it still baffles me to this day. This is an actual Japanese group that's singing the ending thing called Dreams Come True. But if you listen to the way the notes are arranged, this ending theme sounds familiar. Very familiar. And Akon, who from Sega did you owe to do this? And yes, that is Akon. If you listen to this the Japanese version of this song, Akon still performing his lines in English. And it's jarring. It's jarring to hear it in English. If anybody played a lot of Sonic Boom games, especially the classics, this part would sound familiar as heck.
Yeah.
Yeah. This is basically a vocalized version of the ending theme for Sonic 2. I still remember the very first time I beat this game. I'm like, am I hearing this? They actually brought back the ending theme of Sonic 2. I didn't kind of mind the whole, J-pop group singing this, because that's kind of normal. Then, boom, here's Akon. I'm like, okay, what the fuck? But when you listen to the lyrics, then you start thinking about one thing that you can never, ever remove from your mind. The original concept of Tails. Yes. I'm not sure how true it is, but it's always been a rumor that Tails was originally supposed to be female. And when you listen to the lyrics of this, it's like, okay, that actually makes sense. But since, you know, Sega Genesis can't blurt out like lyrics like that because of those system limitations, well, we just didn't get the vocalized lyrics until this game. And yes, now we're about to hear the main theme of this game, his world. I'm not gonna lie. Before I even bought Sonic 06, I actually found a way to download the song. And when I did, I actually liked the way it sounded because it was nice. I still like it to this day. But you have to admit, though, when it comes to main themes of Sonic games, they go all out. Because this was made by our own Zebrahead. Mainly the lead singer of Zebrahead. It kind of makes sense when you start thinking about it, because, I think from this game on, you basically have, well, you have known celebrities doing the main thing of the 3D Sonic games, mostly. But the two notable ones, well, is this one? And Sonic Forces, which Hoobastank does the main thing. And yeah, for the record, I actually do this to the I am not saying. They could have done something better with the credits to a degree. Like, we don't need to see the credits every time we beat somebody's episode. And yes, that's a problem I always had since Sonic Adventure 1. At least Sonic Adventure 2, you only see it a total of 3 times, which was Hero, Dark, then Final. But when it gets to, like, for each character, yeah. So that means I've listened to his world, like, 4 times. Plus the character-specific ending theme. So See? Chris Forty did a majority of the Sonic games, though, and almost every one of my iconic. Kind of wish Sonic Boom had a decent theme. Thank God I ain't used the Sonic Boom for my own CD, because I like the Sonic Boom theme from Sonic CD, but just if they'd have used that with that Sonic Boom, I think I'd have been ashamed. Well. That was Sonic's episode. We got two more episodes left to go. Oh yeah, I'm saving. Next time on Sonic 06. I'm starting with Silver because I'd rather get his story over with, because there's one stage that's so infamous with everyone and it's so annoying that he's just ready to get that out of the way because everybody could tolerate Shadow at least. This was DSJ, and remember everybody, let's all nerd the heck out. Next time we start with Silver the Hedgehog's episode. See ya!